So what we would always recommend is make sure the fitting's clean. And if you have to use cleaning fluid for that, then you must do that. And it's important that both surfaces are clean as well and prepared properly. In the case of this fitting, all three of these boss connections sealed essentially. So you would have to take a drill and cut a hole out in the boss connector to get that to work. Once you've done that, and this is the most important part of this process, you've got the solvent cement. It is really, really important that you have full coverage all the way around the boss connector. So you start with the boss connector going into the sole fitting. That's where you start. You must make sure that you've got solvent weld all the way around the boss connection on the sole fitting and all the way around the boss connector. When you've applied solvent to both surfaces, push that together and you give it a slight twist. And then you must leave that connection for a minimum of 10 minutes before you start to work on it again. Once you've left it for 10 minutes, then you can start on the waste pipe section. And it's the same again, it's full coverage, full solvent cement coverage on the boss connector and full solvent cement coverage of the full circumference of that pipe. And again, pipe goes into the boss connector and you twist that slightly. It just helps with the welding process of that product. Again, you leave that for 10 minutes. And then you can start working on that again. In terms of water testing the system, you must leave it 24 hours before you test it for water. And what you will have, once you've gone through that process, is what you can see here. And that is a solid fitting now. That plastic is essentially one now in those three parts.